Guys, this is your Diva Sam Santa, and I'm back with another video. What's up? Today, I'm going to be doing a school supplies haul. Now, I'm going to my freshman year of high school, okay? And my school didn't give us a school supplies list. I don't know if when you're getting to high school, they'll do that or whatever, but I have friends that go to that high school, like all my friends go to high school, so I just asked them. They told me the basics. I already know, like, in middle school what you usually need. First, start off with my binder, okay? So this is my binder. I never had a binder like this. Like, I always have those little binders. Last year I literally used a folder and put all my stuff in it, and I was perfectly fine and organized and everything. Like, I don't know, I never had a binder. So this is the binder, and it has this little slot. I think this is $25. Has a slot right here. And this is for, like, I was thinking, like, I don't put my computer in here. Little pocket right here. I don't really know. I might just put some pencils in there so it's easy. I can just, like, take them off. And then it has a little handle right here. The handle right here is all good. Boom, hold it like that. Or boom, hold it like this. So I'm gonna put all my notebooks here. I'm gonna do a video where I, like, pack my whole bag and everything too. And then it has a little pocket right here for, like, papers and stuff. I got this from Staples. All this stuff I got from Staples. There's a little pocket right here. I don't know, like, highlighters and stuff. I'll probably put in there. Little pocket right here again. And then I have all my dividers for every class. You know, I'm gonna be organized this year. Period. Yeah, I really like this, and it's not too big. Like, I can put it in my bag. Where's the... Oh. I'm slow. Okay, so that was my binder. Or I don't know what that's called. Like a zip-up binder? I don't know. Next, we have my folders. Okay. So this folder, this is like one that I had. I don't know if I'm really going to use... Well, no. Somebody gave it to me. I don't know if I'm going to use this. Thank you for who gave it to me. Then I have some paper because, you know, we're gonna have to write a lot of stuff down. We're gonna have to take some notes. Like, I'm sitting here acting like I know how high school is. Shut up, you are just a freshman. Like, girl, bye. But I mean, yeah. And then next, I have two folders, and I like these. See, staples. I like these because, like, say you get like water on it or a drink or on it or whatever. Because, you know, say you're doing your homework at the kitchen table, you're drinking a little water, and then boop, it gets all over your folder. Now, if I were to use a folder like this, it would be great through and get all over my papers and everything. But if it just gets on the front on this one, you know, it'll just slide off. Durable poly material. See? Thank you, poly. Just like a basic... Oh, excuse me. I got a blue one, too. I don't really know why I chose those colors. Because at this point...
I don't care about the colors. Like, I don't care about my whole, having a whole set. Like, I'm not in kindergarten. Yeah.
And this, I feel like this is, like, my favorite. Like, I don't even like pineapple. Like, I'm not even like that. But I saw this folder and I was like, oh my gosh. It's so cute. Are these stickers? No. I just scratched it. Okay, let me stop doing it. I have three folders. I might have to get more along the way, but this is just what I have now. To start school, you know?
And then I have dividers. This I got these before I had bought my binder, so I didn't know if I was gonna need them, but these are just extra. You never know. I might need another binder.
So these are just colorful ones, and then, well, these are actually, I could actually still use these, because these are like the pocket ones. Oh wait, they're all pocket. Don't listen to me. Just don't listen to me. Yeah, that's the end. No, please. So I had to get the gel pens. Yeah, I already know. Because in high school, you know, you always see that they got right notes. And I want my notes to look pretty. There's about one, two, there's eight. Eight in here, you already know. See the color? That's, you know, number two pencils. Okay, and now this is my... pencil case, pencil pouch, whatever y'all call it. Because it has the rings, I can put it in my binder. So yeah, it has like a pocket right here. The big. Yo, what is that noise? scared the hell out of me with the four little pockets in the front. I don't really know what I'm gonna use this for. Probably like, you know, paper clips, sticky notes, little erasers, you know. And I like this. I like the color. It's just very vibrant. Okay, so now we are on two notebooks, okay? I might have to get some more notebooks because these are composition notebooks, so I can't put them in my binder. But, you know, yeah, I got this notebook right here. Like I said, none of my stuff matches. I like this one. It's like a cool pattern. I've never seen this done before. Oh yeah, and then I have more pencils on top of that. Oh my gosh, I was looking for these, my favorite ones. Okay, I already used one. I don't care if these are childish, bro. These used to be like my favorite when I was little because they look like a real pencil. I used to be like, you thought this was a pencil? It's not, you know, they weren't good. Never need sharpening. I also have this lock right here because we like carry our backpacks around, so we don't really need a locker until it's like winter time. We gotta put our coats and stuff away. But for gym, you're gonna need, you know, you probably want to, you know, lock your stuff up because I don't want nobody touching my stuff. So yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay, so I have another. I have another notebook, so I'll be pretty set on notebooks. Oh my god, this one's green too. This is cute. And then this is like, somebody gave this to me. I forgot who.
I have a little pencil pouch. I don't know. I might leave this at my house, like, so that when I'm doing homework and stuff, I'll have all my pencils and all that here.
I have all the little, like, you know, I have a whole bunch of pens in here. I have a glue stick. I have highlighters. I got a ruler. I have a little sharpener. More pencils, erasers. I just have it inside a bag. Okay, and then I have this planner. I know they're gonna give us a planner in school, but like, to be honest, besides using it for like hallway passes, I don't really use it. This is just better because it's like something, you know, it's not as like, I just don't like doing it in school. It's too big. You can't, I don't know. I just visualize on this better. So yeah. It also has a phone book in it. Wow, I didn't realize that. So it has resources, planner, phone address, and then notes in the back. So it's gonna be really helpful. Yeah. That is the end of my school supplies haul. Yeah, that's basically all I need. Like, we don't really need that much. And I did not go all out on that. Like, I always usually match my stuff and all that, but this year, like, it's not about that. Like, we're trying to get out of high school already, you know? I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna have a school clothing haul coming soon. I was gonna go to a school uniform, but now I'm not, so I'm happy that I could do the video for y'all. So yeah, I hope that you guys like this video. Make sure to comment down below what y'all want to see next. Make sure to give this video a like. Like, I'm gonna wait right now. Okay, and make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. We're almost at 3k. I love y'all, and I'll see y'all soon. Bye y'all. I do it again like a person, but why? Cause I ain't never